Premier League to rein in football agents as clubs vote in favour of drafting new regulations. The Premier League are to join the crackdown on football agents after the clubs voted at their summer meeting to draft new regulations. A majority decision, backed by 15 clubs, will see the PL draw up recommendations to pass on to FIFA, who are currently involved in creating their own global rulebook to control the middlemen. PL Executive Chairman Richard Scudamore believes it is the right move as so many of the world's biggest football transfers involve PL clubs. Paul Pogba's agent Mino Raiola's obscene £41 million cut when his client joined Manchester United from Juventus was the catalyst for FIFA to try to bring order to the Wild West environment in which agents are operating. Scudamore, who sits with Arsenal's Ivan Gazzett, is on the FIFA Stakeholders Committee, who are advising on agent reforms, said, "There is a supposition the players do not know what the heck is going on. We intend to address this to ensure the players know their own situation. The PL will be looking at all transfers going through UK bank accounts, bringing back agents' exams and forcing agents to submit detailed financial records." The Association of Football Agents, who met this week, are keen to work in a regulated way but reject the 3% cap on their earnings from transfers being mooted by FIFA. Richard Scudamore, the departing PL executive chairman, claimed that only 50% of the English population like football, compared to more than 80% in Nigeria and Norway. He said, "Football is never going to be a national treasure like Barbara Windsor." Law firm DLA Piper were the surprise recipients of a name check from Richard Scudamore in his leaving statement. It demonstrates the close alliance between Scudamore and Nick West, a sports broadcasting expert and partner in DLA Piper, who was fined £15,000 by the Solicitors Disciplinary Tribunal for exchanging juvenile, sexist emails with Scudamore in 2014. Both survived that scandal, and West hopes to continue advising the PL on their rights strategy after Scudamore's exit in December, which will give the PL important continuity. The distribution of overseas TV rights has been the subject of huge disagreement within the Premier League since the Big Six emerged as an entity in December 2016. However, the new formula was passed 18-2 at the PL summer meeting, with no fuss even from naysayers Crystal Palace and Newcastle. And the PL believe there will be no more Big Six conflicts down the line because the six don't all agree on any other subject. BT Sport's future is up in the air with the forced departure of BT chief executive Gavin Paterson on Friday, chiefly responsible for pouring billions of pounds into Champions League and Premier League TV rights. Pressures elsewhere in the business have seen the share price halve during the big investment in sport, and this area may now suffer in the major cost cutting to follow. BT Sport are also likely to be outbid by Amazon at the next PL auction in 3 years if the US tech giants get a liking for football with their 20 matches a season starter package. The selection panel to appoint Richard Scudamore's successor will be made up of Bruce Buck, chairman of the PL Audit and Remuneration Committee, plus Leicester's Susan Whelan and new member Mike Garlick of Burnley, along with independent directors Claudia Arney and Kevin Beeston. Despite their highfalutin PL titles of managing director and executive director, Richard Masters and Bill Bush have zero chance of being appointed. And FA chief executive Martin Glenn has already ruled himself out,